I'm like a very shy person. I usually don't like going in front of people to do the senior project, even presenting. And because of that, we had to practice a lot of presenting. And it helped me a little bit overcome the fear of presenting. And right now, I didn't know like I could do that.